grabbed that soap. I rushed over to him and I said, Chris, I want you. And of course he said yes. So I pulled my dick out and I stuck it in his. And then as I was sitting there pumping him in his, I said, John. But we were like I said, to us it's sexy, right? And I think when these prisoners came up in here, they weren't prepared for it. So I'm just gonna let you know, if you